So students, we will start with exercise 5.2 today, and this exercise 5.2 you have to do in your book. I'm writing it here. You have to do in your book. First one, solve the following. 4 into 10, I have told you. Simply you will do what? You will multiply 4 and 1. So if you will multiply 4 with 1, we will get 4, and you will count the number of zeros. Your 1 0 is there, you will simply put 1 0. So 4 into 10 is 40. Same way, 68 into 10. First we will multiply 68 with 1, that is 68, and we will count the 0 and put 10. Same way you can do C number, D number let me do for you. 6 into 100, you will multiply 6 with 1, you will get 6, and count the number of zeros. There are 2 zeros, so you will count and put 2 zeros. Same way, 78 into 100, you will multiply 78 into 1, you are getting 78, and you will count the number of zeros. There are 2 zeros, so you will put 2 zeros. And number C and number F you have to do by yourself. Question number 2, this multiply, there are two methods of solving it. I will show you this one. See, first one, 5 into 20. The same way you will do, first you will multiply 5 with 2. So if you will multiply 5 with 2, what we will get? 10. And after that you will count the 0. How many 0 is there? 1. So 100. This is one method. And the second method here I will show you. First you will multiply 0 and 5. You will get 0. Then you will multiply 2 with 5. You will get 10. This 10 you will write in the down. And remember to leave the ones place. You can put either a cross or you can write 0 so that you don't write anything there. So now we will add it. 0 will come down. 0, 1. So answer is 100. Same way, question number B. 63 into 30. We will multiply 63 into 30. First we will multiply 63 and 3. So we will get 63 into 3 is 189. And we will count the zeros. You can put it or you can do in this way. 0 into 3 is 0, 0 into 6 is 0. Then we will come to step 2. 3 into 3 is 9, 3 into 6 is 18. I have told you we have to leave ones place, and 0 will come down. 0 plus 9 is 9, 1, 8, 9, 0. Same way, question number C you can do. Question number D I will do for you. 113 into 20. You can do it this way. 0 into 3 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. Then 2 into 3 is 6. 2 into 2 is 2. Then 2 into 1 is 2. You can put a cross or you can put a 0. So 0 will come down. 0 plus 6 is 6. 2, 2. Answer is 2, 2, 6, 0. Same with 301 into 40. 0 into 1 is 0. 0 into 0 is 0. 0 into 3 is 0. Then 4 into 1 is 4. 4 into 3 is 12. So now we will add it. 0 will come down. 0 plus 4 is 4. 2 will come down. 1, 2, 4, 0. In same way you can do question number F here. Then question number G. 14 into 400. So 4, first we will multiply 14 with 0. So 0, 0. Then this one also 0, 0. Then 4 into 4 is 16. Carried 1. Here put 1. 4 into 1 is 4. Plus 1, 5. Now we will add it. Here we will write after leaving two steps. 0, 0, 6. Same way 42 into 200. 0 into 2 is 0. 0 into 4 is 0. 0 into 2 is again 0. 0 into 4 is 0. We will put to the third step. 2 into 2 is 4. This one we will write from the 100 place. 2 into 2 is 4. 2 fours are 8. You can put cross marks here. 0, 0, 4, 8. Okay, same way question number I. Question number 3. 186 into 40. 0 into 6 is 0. 0 into 8 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. Then 4, 6 is 24. 4 carat 2. You write here 2. 8, 4 is 32 plus 2. 4. Then 3. 4 ones are 4 plus 3, 7. Now we will add it. 0, 4, 4, 7. Now, question number B. 237 into 50. 0 into 7 is 0. 0, 3 is 0, 0. 5, 7 is 35. 5 carat 3, 5 3 is 15 plus 3 18 carat 1, 2 into 5 is 10 plus 1 11. Now we will put a cross here. Now we will add it. 0, 5, 0 plus 8 is 8, 1 and 1 will come down. Now rest of the things you can do it in your book.